It's a great day at Leigh Marcus's office.